There will be people on the outside who will not understand the condition you men have. Now, upon your shoulders rests the responsibility of a post-war world.
You can smile.
You can start a business, filling station, grocery, or hardware store. Get a few acres of land and raise some chickens.
You have a break coming?
10 minutes.
If the average civilian had been through the same stresses that you have been through, undoubtedly, they too would have developed the same nervous condition.
You must understand. You want to get the lady back.
How did I get down here?
You're acting aggressive because you drank too much alcohol.
What do you do?
I am a writer, a doctor, a nuclear physicist, a theoretical philosopher. But above all, I am a man, just like you.
He's been writing all night. You seem to inspire something in him.
What we will do now will urge you toward existence within a group, society, or family.
Good science, by definition, allows for more than one opinion. Otherwise, you merely have the will of one man, which is the basis of cult.
And this is where we are at. To have to explain ourselves. For what? The only way to defend ourselves is to attack.
You know, you should wake up, Val. Your father's speaking. You might learn something.
He's making all this up as he goes along. You don't see that?
I wonder how he got here and what he's after. Is it really all so easy that he just came across us?
You are an everlasting spirit, Freddie.
I don't believe you. You make this up. I know you're trying to calm me down, but just say something that's true!
Are you thoughtless in your remarks? Do your past failures bother you? Is your life a struggle? Is your behavior erratic? What are you running from?
He's dangerous. And he will be our undoing if we continue to have him here.
If we are not helping him, then it is we who have failed him.
Perhaps he's past help. Or insane.